Let me see what time it is. Hold on, I'm gonna look in my house. I think it's after 12. It is. It's a quarter after 12. Oh, excuse me. I had a nice day today. How was everybody's Saturday? Hopefully good. And I haven't picked up my guitar all day. Well, I did in the last video to try to warm up a little bit. Oh my god. So tired. I don't have much to say. I was on a roll yesterday, though. And I was having, you know, my Friday party. My rant. Sleeping. He was quiet and knows. For a I do it like really quiet outside, just I sound a little comfortable and I found something before. I gotta find someone quiet because you're sleeping. Thank you. how you doing? How you doing now? The world is on the upside down. Hope you're okay. Me, myself, I'm feeling fine. Sorry if you got caught up on the crux. I'm on the cross right now. You can see it all if you look really hard now. I don't think you need to look very far to notice it all. Dear giant barrier, hold on to the power. Dear giant barrier, that ain't got no desire from you. Well, there, kind of crisscross the natural affairs. A light. Sorry you got caught up in the middle of the confusion. Sorry that the whole thing is an illusion. Presentations from the nation. You're your own leader. Thank you. beginning, it's like after midnight. And I'm really, really tired. I'll be going to bed soon. And I don't know if this video was even said anything, because I'm not going to do my last video. Oh, God, it's just a time right now. I forgot. Sorry, okay. Yeah, pretty good day today. I don't know if I mentioned about the rant yesterday. Yeah, so. It was a party Friday, so you have to forgive me. I was tipsy, as it was pretty noticeable, but I'm going to leave it out there. And today was a really good day. Now, I don't even know if I mentioned it in this video, because I don't know if I'll put the last video out, but it was a nice day. And my husband cooked a nice dinner, and he was so happy because my daughter finally sat down with us for dinner, because it's been a while. It was so hard to get her like to sit down for a while and have dinner with us. Like, she would want to take in her room, she want to sit down. But I said to my husband, like, that, you know, like, as it says, like I said, that shall pass too. You know, I said she'll, because he used to get upset and go, oh, she used to sit with us, and now she's coming back around. You know, I never told him, you know, she's at a young age, you know, and so it's like a rebellious little bit of an age. So I said, you know, just let it ride. And he was really happy that she was sitting down. We sat down together, all three of us as a family, and was eating and talking. It was very nice. I was listening to a LeVette video just now, one from like 2020, I think July 2020, and it's titled, Follow Me on the Cross or something, and it was really nice. It was a nice video. She does that alchemy astronomy, and I like that she puts also the spiritual gospels and stuff all intertwined with that, and I relate with that, and I appreciate it. And so I was listening to that and kind of inspired me a little bit, but I had a lot of words yesterday and a lot inside of me, and I just, like, you know, I just went on, and then now I'm just so tired, it's late. Okay, I think I'm going to end it here. Love, hugs, kisses, and a happy, healthy DNA healings to us all. Oh, and I just wanted to let my friend Loopy out there know I love you, Loopy. Thanks for listening to my lousy videos and giving me encouragement. But I'm trying to get there, you know. I love you. I love you all. Take it easy.